where were you? Everyone is here. Come on.
Daughter wants some ashram.
Hello, Mary. Where's Susanna?
Oh, yes, I do.
Hi.
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 So this is what you're wearing.
I didn't know it was so early. I changed.
Hey, everybody. Look who's here.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Thanks.
I was changing her diaper. And I turned to get the powder, and while my back was turned, she rolled off the bed. She rolled off the bed and broke her leg. And the doctor put her in a body cast, but he also strapped her down.
Annette, this has nothing to
do. You never tell me this.
Carl had been planning this trip to Santa Monica, but he had a commitment at Rand. So we took her with us. On the back seat, strapped to this board, 4,000 miles.
If you like, Mrs. Kaysen, we can discuss this further on the way out, but...
Just how long is my daughter going to be here?
With all due respect, Mr. Kaysen, psychiatry and economics are different. The length of Susanna's stay isn't fixed. It depends on her response to treatment.
For what? Depression? Look, it's almost Christmas. What are we supposed to say to the people back home who care about her?
You see, Melvin, what's going on here is my parents are having a little holiday cocktail Christmas party crisis.
Susanna!
What?
So what is this borderline business you mentioned on the phone?
Oh, look, I don't think that's useful. To Susanna, I mean, not...
What borderline business?
You see, the mind...
Borderline what?
Is the
borderline between what and what? Melvin!
It's a condition, Susanna. And it's called borderline personality disorder.
Oh, God.
It's not uncommon, especially among young women.
What causes it?
We're really not sure.
Is it genetic?
Oh, Christ.
It is. 5 times more common among those with a borderline parent.
I can't do this. I'm sorry, I can't do this.